Hey, what is going on, guys? Nelson here. I recently showed you guys how to upgrade the firmware to version 3.0 for the A7III and the A7R3. I've come to a historic location here with my daughter to show you the new advanced eye autofocus feature and how it works, and I hope you guys find this content useful. Well, there you have it, guys. If you found this useful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing.